हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ अर्चना सिंह. वेलकम टू NANC निखिल अर्चना नीट क्लासेस. टुडे लेट अस टॉक अबाउट वाइटमिन्स. व्हाट आर वाइटमिन्स? वाइटमिन्स आर अ ग्रुप ऑफ केमिकली डाइवर्स ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स दैट एन ऑर्गेनिज्म रिक्वायर्स फॉर नॉर्मल मेटाबॉलिज्म. अपार्ट फ्रॉम अ फ्यू एक्सेप्शन लाइक वाइटामिन डी, द ह्यूमन बॉडी कैन नॉट सिंथेसाइज वाइटामिन ऑन इट्स ओन इन सफिशियंट अमाउंट. इसलिए क्योंकि हमारा बॉडी इसको सिंथेसाइज नहीं कर सकता है, सो वी नीड अ स्टेडी सप्लाई ऑफ वाइटमिन्स. नाउ सिंस दे आर माइक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स नॉट मैक्रोन्यूट्रिएंट्स, सो दे कैन नॉट प्रोवाइड इनफ एनर्जी, सो इंस्टेड हैव अ वेरी स्पेसिफिक रोल इन आर बॉडी एज बायोकेमिकल रोल. दे कैन बी कोएंजाइम इन वेरियस रिएक्शन लाइक वाइटामिन बी, वाइटामिन ए एंड के, एंड एंटीऑक्सीडेंट दैट प्रोटेक्ट द सेल एंड इट्स मेम्ब्रेन फ्रॉम फ्री रेडिकल्स दैट लाइक वाइटामिन सी एंड ई, एंड दे कैन ऑल्सो इनेबल सेल सिग्नल like vitamin A, and gene transcription like vitamin A and E, or function as hormone like vitamin D. So vitamins, they are very important for the body, and they are of two types, means they can be classified into two types, which are soluble in fat and water soluble vitamins. Now fat soluble body vitamins can be stored in the body, whereas water soluble cannot be stored except vitamin B9 that is called folic acid and vitamin B12 that is called cobalamin. The body cannot store over a significant period of time, so therefore they require a continuous intake. So a balanced diet provides and supplies the body with all vitamins it requires, whereas vitamin deficiencies occur mainly due to malnutrition, malabsorption disorders and restrictive diets. So here, as you know, the prominent function of vitamin is to serve as cofactors for enzymatic reaction. They cannot be synthesized by mammalian cell, so must be supplied. So let us talk about in detail the deficiency cause and their scientific name, the vitamins one by one. What are vitamin B1? It is known as thiamine, and its deficiency causes reduced capacity of cells to generate energy, and also the name of the disease which is caused is beriberi, which is signified by the loss of appetite. And then vitamin B2, it is riboflavin. It causes a mental depression, headache, keratitis, and then digestive disorder. Then vitamin B3, it is also called as niacin. It causes dermatitis, diarrhea, muscle atrophy, inflammation of gut. Then vitamin B5, it is also called pantothenic acid, causes dermatitis, retarded mental and body growth. Then deficiency of vitamin B6, which is also known as pyridoxine, causes dermatitis, anemia, nausea and mental disorder. Then vitamin H or B8, is also known as biotin, causes loss of appetite, skin lesions and hair fall. Now vitamin B9 is also known as folic acid, very essential for the pregnant women. It causes, its deficiency actually causes anemia and retarded growth. Then vitamin B12, it is cyanocobalamin. It causes pernicious anemia, retarded growth if not taken in sufficient amount. Then vitamin C, its scientific name is ascorbic acid, and its deficiency causes breakdown of immune defense system. So it's very important for immune defense system and act as immunity booster. And its deficiency also causes spongy and bleeding gums and fragile bones. Then comes vitamin A. The scientific name is retinol, called xerophthalmia. It is causes, its deficiency causes soft cornea and opaque cornea. Then intestinal mucosa, night blindness, glandular secretion, etc., etc. Then vitamin D, it's can be synthesized by the body if you take sunlight, proper sunlight, amount of sunlight. And then the scientific name is calciferol. It causes rickets and osteomalacia if not synthesized properly by the body, and soft and fragile teeth. Then next is vitamin E. Its scientific name is tocopherol. The deficiency causes sterility and muscular atrophy. Then comes vitamin K, which is also known as phylloquinone, causes hemorrhages, excessive bleeding in injury. Thank you for today. Hope you like it. And if you like it, please subscribe my channel. And other discussions on vitamins in the next slide. Thank you very much.